Joshua Kimmich was devastatingly accurate with a low drive on the half-hour to score his third league goal, after netting twice last week, and Lewandowski hit the woodwork just before the break. Reckless challenge by Benjamin Pavard 3 minutes after the restart left the champions with 10 men, but it hardly changed the dynamic of the game. A 68th minute own goal by Sebastian Griesbeck, under pressure from Lewandowski, killed off any slim hopes of a comeback that Fuerth may have been secretly harboring. The home fans did get a moment to savor when Cedric Itten headed in a cross in the 87th minute to cut the deficit. Bayern, who take on Dynamo Kyiv in the Champions League next week, move up to 16 points from 6 matches, with VfL Wolfsburg, on 13, in second place, traveling to Hoffenheim on Saturday.